Hey, what's up? For this video, I'm not going to be showing a tutorial. What I'm going to start doing is waiting about a week or until another clam finds the glitch and posts a tutorial to make a tutorial. Because I'm sick of finding a glitch, posting a tutorial, another clam just making the same exact video of what I had first and then getting credit for it. So, I don't care, call me a credit whore, but if you want to see how to do this, just wait like a week and a half or just try and find it yourself. But for now, just sit back and see how the glitch is.